Actor Aishwarya Rai Bachchan appeared before the Enforcement Directorate for questioning in Delhi on Monday in connection with the 2016 Panama Papers inquiry, which points towards tax evasion by many individuals and corporate entities across the world. Earlier, Rai was summoned by the Enforcement Directorate on November 9 under Section 37 of the Foreign Exchange Management Act. In her earlier summons, Rai had sought time from the agency. A special investigation team consisting of officers from various government agencies has been investigating the matter since the global leak came in light in 2016. The Lok Sabha on Monday passed the Election Laws Amendment Bill, which seeks to link Aadhaar card with electoral rolls by voice vote. The bill aims to weed out the duplication in the election process. Union Law Minister Kiran Rijiju introduced the bill amid protest by the opposition. He said linking the Aadhaar card with voter ID will make electoral process more credible. Rijiju added that linking Aadhaar card to electoral photo identity card is voluntary. He said that the bill is in the interest of the voter and the country. The Kerala High Court has recently ruled that refusal of Muslim men to perform his marital obligations with his first wife after a second is a good ground for divorce. The court further noted, and I quote, "If there exists a marriage with another lady during the subsistence of the previous marriage, the burden is on the husband to prove that he had treated both wives equitably in accordance with the injunctions of Quran."